Hello, my name is Brody, and I'm going to show you my book of Bethany Hamilton. It's by Bethany Hamilton, and it's called Soul Searcher. This is it. And it says, she lost her arm in a shark attack and nearly died, but she never lost her faith. Now a major motion picture, Soul Surfer, is the moving star story of Bethany Hamilton's triumphant return to competitive surfing, and has continued to be a beacon of inspiration to all who hear it. Okay.